suck your very back end with me. You get up there on UTSBTL, UTSBTL, my career still 53 for those conference times, game one, skill 18, yo, it is still for sure, yo. So, yeah. Oh, nah, bro. The Lakers got eliminated by the Suns. Wow, bro, that's messed up. And the Golden State and the Bucks. Oh, yeah, that's tough. Now we're going against the Hawks in the conference finals. Bro, hey, yo, it is 8:32 Sunday, August 7th, 2021. I mean, 2020. Hey y'all, you know what? I'm just gonna make game one for y'all and game two for y'all today. Then tomorrow I'm gonna make game three and four for y'all. So yeah. Then get from game two. Nah, it gets from game one and two. Then yeah. Then yeah, then on Tuesday, yeah, we gonna be finished. Playoffs, you're going to be going to the next season. So my last few of the show are already. Doesn't have to be ready for the show. Get ready for today, like I said, let's go back. Jeez, out of here. Pass to Young.
Goes up again. Nope. And wow, the jumper. You can't forget about Young's in-between game. When he notices these shots are open, he's so good at taking them. 19-footer. Smooth, no good.
I thought I was going to make that, bro.
I mean, they want him to take that again.
And they should, because it's when you start taking down that kind of look that your offense can start to back down a bit.
Just taking it right to the rim. And no one was there to greet him.
I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Okay.
And defensively, you have to make him work harder than this, or it's going to be a long night. The Hawks have gone 2 for 5 to start today's game. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
That tree.
Young's
nope.
Got six
that.
Points.
Boy, it seems like every shot he puts up, it's going in. This guy is hot.
3-pointer.
Oh, because I got his ankles. And I took the shot too late. I took the shot too late, man. My bad.
Outside Bogdanović. Down low. Here's Capella. Shot blocked. And the official, and they're not happy with
it's kind of foul. That's
his block. He's going to use his challenge. Probably a good idea in such a close contest. People were worried that this was slow game action.
See?
There were so many close calls in every game. The NBA was smart to adopt a challenge policy in 2019. You know, one thing this does for a coach is let his players know he's got their back. If they're adamant that the call was wrong, he'll back them up and make the refs take another look. So they see clear evidence of a bad call, and they're going to overturn it. Probably the right decision.
And give credit to the officials for recognizing the mistake and correcting it. Nobody likes to say they got it wrong.
What? Always fun to see point guards who can elevate above the rim like that. Oh, a strong mindset and even stronger finish.
Boy,
Oh, yes. All right, bet. Let's go. Jeez. Oh, wait. That wasn't a block. That was just a defense. I'm not going to take it.
Takes it inside. And give him another one. He's 6 of 8 and looking solid. Their defense just falls apart once the ball goes inside. Now a timeout called by Atlanta.
All right. He's coming out to the court.
Got him. No. Yep. Oh, you get that back. You get that, boy. Yeah, you get that, baby.
Here's Smooth, guarded by Young on the wing. Hard
splash.
Buries it from three. The big score this far.
Bro, who do you think he is? Shooting that ball over them.
Here's Smooth. He's got 13. And that one is stopped right through. They've been very effective so far. A balanced attack at its best.
On the offensive end, it feels like they're getting the shots they want. And defensively, they are connected in a long string.
Here's Young.
Good. Get that cheese out of here, Trey.
Brooklyn with the ball. They're on a 15-6 run. Here's Smooth. Oh, and there's a one-hand jam.
And early on, they've been on a tear, just getting whatever they want offensively.
Well, what I love is the game plan is more solid than the opening tip. The guys are making their shots. That's good.
Ooh, rejected by Jordan.
Tough.
This guy, open three. He is trying to close the gap in the score.
Outside Durant. Oh, there's the alley. And slammed up by Jordan.
Oh, Jordan.
Simply a force around the cup. This guy has rare athleticism.
The Hawks trailing. Young with it. 11 points in the game. Oh, and makes it with a kiss. He's got 13.
Well, individually, he is doing everything he can in this 12-minute session, but he's just not getting enough help.
I'm not breaking. Let me see if I can break him.
Here's Smooth. Pass to Smooth. From behind the arc.
Splash.
Man, that was fast. They're already up by double digits.
Wow, they've come out strong. Control the pace, assert their will.
There's the drive. Here's Smooth.
Nope, I'm not taking that shot. Yeah. Wow, what was that, man? Bruh. How y'all just believe me open for three, like, bro, like, y'all know I'm getting finished from three. Like, stop testing.
Their frenetic defense has been impressive, putting ball handlers on the defensive and turning them over as well.
One more thing they've done well is challenge shooters and chain shots. A lot of blocks early.
Right. Yeah, right. Shoot it.
Capella with a rebound. Capella's got five rebounds tonight. Now here's Johnson. Right, pass to Bogdanović. Back to right. Another steal. And they're running. And here they go. And the shot's good by Irving. Irving's got his second bucket of the night. And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who can make plays.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
Hold up, y'all.
Here's Smooth, pounded by Wright. Protecting the rim has to be their top objective right now.
And the question they're going to ask is it a problem with the scheme or is it a problem with matchups?
So the Nets making a switch here.
Get that.
Yet another steal from him. And that's his sixth steal of the night. Imposing his will at the defensive end. You gotta love it. Oh my. The air is thin from out there. But I'll tell you what. He's got deep range. Right, there he goes, and he got the whistle on the way up, so he'll be headed to the line for a fair.
Second pushable.
They'll get that one.
Ah, you're trash.
What you appreciate about the Hawks, right, is he knows his role, and he's willing to star in his role.
The second
and the other part about
he's still trash,
is he's been committed to his own development.
Here's Smooth, pounded by Wright. And there's the slam! Dunk to finish it off. That'll be a move to remember. Wow. Yeah, great creativity in the air. Atlanta with the ball. 17-point game. Ooh, and they immediately answer back with a dunk on the other end. Is that an answer or what? He just went up to real
of late, and he's been magnificent tonight. The Hawks have gotten 4 of 8 shots to drop in the second. Pass to Capella. Bogdanović with it. He's in his comfort zone. 2 for 2 to start this one.
There's no quitting this guy. He just gives you great effort, and he continues to give you great production.
Here's Smooth.
I thought I was about to shoot that too.
Five on the clock. And he makes it on the layup. Give him 35.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations. Getting good looks inside throughout the half.
Right pass to Johnson. Here's a Kongwu. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. And it's right missing.
Trash.
Brooklyn has gone 2 of 6 from distance here in the second quarter. Here's Smooth, pounded by Wright. Smooth.
Oh, we did it!
That's it. Oh, nice.
Sad pitch.
Filthy. I mean, just the arena is stunned.
He's got a deep bag of tricks to dig into. Atlanta's gone 1 of 2 from downtown here in the second. Right, pass to Capella. The teardrop, got a piece of it.
Man, get that cheese out of here. Okay, Jerry Pitts.
So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
And one.
His first foul.
Command.
First
the defender.
Check in for Brooklyn. And the Hawks making a change here as well. Young's checked in. Atlanta, they've gotten 5 of their first 11 shots to fall here in the second quarter. To the left side wing, takes a 3, getting it to fall there. He's 8 of 15 in the game.
At the perimeter, Young has such an attacking mentality. Always looking for chances to take shots from range.
And the ball is the Hawks will have it.
So good.
And let's take a look at the players leading the way in assists here in the postseason. 5th on the list, Trae Young.
I really admire how he seeks out his teammates. His selfless attitude and desire to get his guys going is what makes him such a valuable player.
A tremendous mobile one block that we had to see again. Great send-out.
Oh, you could feel the playoff intensity in that block. He's playing some extra aggressive defense out there.
Pass to Capella. And he gets it to go. Now 2 of 6 in the game.
Inside, Capella's physical ability makes the difference. He can get vertical, bump with you, whatever it takes.
Here's the drive. Here's Smooth. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
And staring at a sizable deficit, the defense has to tighten up.
There's Young with the 3.
Another
3.
Wow, he still made that hard.
This quarter, they're doing some real damage from outside the arc. Trying to stay within striking distance here.
Here's Smooth. Guarded by Young. Here's Smooth. Offensive board.
Boy, but not on rebound, too.
And he's got 41 now.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now.
Young inside. He's got 21. Man, no good. Brooklyn has gone 2 of 6 from distance here in the second quarter.
Yeah, lane is open. It's not a pledge.
Now, I know he makes it look easy, but it takes incredible physical tools to pull that off.
Athleticism and explosion. And an intentional foul right there. So it's Brooklyn with a commanding lead to end the quarter. 27 points, looking good. It hasn't taken them too many shots to get their points. They're winning with efficiency. Back to the game after this break.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Checking out Brooklyn, boy, have they ever started this series off on the right foot. They've thrown down the gauntlet here in game 1 with their intensity and effectiveness on both ends of the floor. Now, They've got a little bit of an intimidation factor going into the second half. And from what we saw so far from the Nets, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
Both these guys are coming in with the right game plan and then patiently executing. Most of their shots are coming to flow the offense. Rarely did they take a bad shot. Good game plan. Check. How about what you saw from the Hawks? They're going to use the great defense to regulate their opponent's set the tone. Can't match up physically, you're toast. That's what the scoreboard is reflecting right now. Toast with butter.
Toast with butter. That boy. Wow. That Trey, nope, you're locking it up. Yo. Damn, get that done, Drew Pitts.
He turns the offensive board into a big slam. Wow, he was so well positioned there. Credit his anticipation. He takes it in.
Oh, what a catch.
Just rising up to the rim. Man, when he gets up there, he gets up there. You know what I'm saying? How about that strong defensive performance for this half's mobile one block?
You know that block has him and his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
Out to the right wing.
Of course, it goes past the tree, bro.
He buries it from three. Young's got 26.
Nice awareness there from the big man Collins. Solid at finding his teammates when they're open.
Here's Smooth, into the lane, and that one drops. He's carried much of the scoring load tonight, and with the win in reach, don't expect him to let up. Atlanta's gone 7 for 17 from three-point range so far in this matchup. And there's the lob.
Ha, what was that? Yeah, King.
You know that block has him in his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
Outside Bogdanovich. Here's Reddish. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him.
This has not been a good period for
the Bulls.
Not letting the game come to him. He's got to settle down and make shots.
Here's Smooth. Guarded by Young. Smooth. And got it! Another basket! And that gives him 51. Making it look easy. That's it. From deep.
Splash.
And good! There's another! And he's been dominant so far in this game. Shouldering the offense. Really taking it to the opposition.
Look at that boy.
And now we're 3 minutes into this third quarter of play. Drives to the hoop. Capella on the double team. To the inside. Here's Smooth. Pass to Jordan.
With Drew Pitts. Oh! What the fuck is that? Snow's not playing. He just dunked on Clint Capella, bro.
Over Jordan. Atlanta again missing.
Trash.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds.
He's going. Boy, what's that, bitch?
Even with a nice lead, he just continued to attack at the level.
And that, to me, is a sign of excellent coaching. There's an attention to detail. There is valuing of every possession.
To the wing, right side. Here's Young.
Just stop shooting the ball, bro. Like, you're trash, bro. Like,
here's Smooth, guarded by Young.
Reverse. Wow. The reverse, bro.
And they're really rolling right now. That lead keeps getting bigger and bigger.
And one of the things that's helped that is they're getting it done on both ends. Terrific focus on offense, and they're locked in defensively.
To the paint to stop the run. Brooklyn with the board. Jordan's got 6 rebounds now in the game.
How many steals do I got so far? I got 9. Got him.
Guarded by Young. Here's Smooth. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
That's his second vertical.
That one on Capella. Almost converts despite the contact.
At the line.
Alright, look at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for the Nets. I like how they've taken the high percentage shot in the paint. In the first half, you saw them doing it, and they've continued to succeed as the game has worn on.
Well, something else we've seen them doing tonight is getting the long ball to drop. Big points coming from three-point range right now. Sometimes a player is born with a passer's mindset. He deals it with conviction.
Here's Smooth, pounded by Wright. Offensive rebound. Here's Smooth.
Ha!
Cuts off the pass.
Wow.
And now the Hawks on the break. Bogdanović, that's good. Bogdanović just got 6 points. And that nice steal was able to get their break going in a hurry.
It amazes me how quickly you can change ends. You've got to be prepared to sprint the floor.
Harden's shot is good. Just strong awareness from Harden on the catch and shoot.
With a hard slam.
Easy look, but he decides to be a crowd pleaser. I'm sure he's upset for attempting that one.
Pass to right. Here's Reddish. Right outside. Off the mark there with a 3. Brooklyn has gone 2 for 2 from deep here in the third. And here's Durant. Here's Smooth. Non-stop scoring machine right here. Another one falls! Amazing! That's 62 points. 62. Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far. Down low. Here's Capella. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. Capella's got his 3rd basket on the night right there. Here's Smooth. Shots to drop in this 3rd quarter. Wright drives it. Another shot. Hits the bucket. And so it looks like it'll be Atlanta's ball. And the Nets making a change here. Moving along. 2 minutes gone in the 4th. On the floor for Atlanta. In the backcourt, Young and Bogdanović. Collins at the 4 with Capella at center. And it's Reddish in at the 3.
Yeah, the defense has make that, really got to tighten up on him.
I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point
line.
Inside.
That's a lot of that. Boy.
The defense is stalwart so far. That's 6 blocks. Protecting the rim well.
Hold up. Let me see how many threes I got. Alright, I'm 4 for 6 for 3. That's not even bad. There's James Harden open.
Let's it go.
Pass to James Harden.
Here's Harden. And the Nets miss again.
Well, certainly not the best defensive effort, but this guy can't make them pay for their laziness.
He's checked in for Kyrie Irving. He got 94 points, bro. That nope.
Just over 2.5 minutes played now. Final quarter of regulation. Outside, Hill.
He swipes it all the way again.
But he's able to anticipate their every move. An absolute pest on the defensive end. The kick out to Johnson. Here's Smooth. With the drive. And he tears it home with a 40.
Look at this one. Boy, yeah, dunking on everybody today, boy.
Ooh, and powered down. What a jam. Come on now, guys. That's flat out insane. Hey, when's the last time you saw a jam like that?
Thank you, Chinks. You can't look at it.
All right.
This is not OP.
Decision-making, a right pass by Courtney Shane, right on target.
Wait, hold up.
Smooth.
We need to get him to my crew. 15 slashes, 3-point semifinals game 2, episode 123. Wow. 15 threes for this dude? Wow. This man is a freaking legend, bro. He a goat.
There's the shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over.
I don't care, bro, because
the Hawks have gone 4 of 7 from the field in the fourth quarter.
He was like, of course, like he's a big man. Of course, he's gonna block my shot. And that's took over though.
To the inside, to the wing on the left.
Yeah, just shoot the ball. No, nah.
Here's Cook.
Yeah, we just go lock that up.
Wow, cool. Feet out.
He got me.
The Nets have gotten 5 shots out of 9 to go in this fourth. Here's Smooth.
The sad clutch. I can earn 15 splashes without the sliders. With the sliders, I'm thinking.
That's my first
team.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact. Quinto. And he drops the first.
Along with 2 shots.
That one's no good.
They're
up considerably because of their efforts on the glass. Ball's going up the court. Over to the wing. Pulls it. And up
Kansas.
What a game from him. 72 points. And he's been simply sensational throughout this one. Pass to Bogdanovich. Here's Jen. Clock at 6. Outside Bogdanovich.
Nope.
Can't hit from the elbow. The Nets have gone 7 for 11 so far in the fourth.
Multi-time scoring champion Kevin Durant is showing you he has got as complete a game as there is in the NBA. What a pretty pass.
Here's Cook. To the right side. That shot off. And Brooklyn going the other way now. Here's Smooth. Pass to Durant. Here's Smooth.
That's supposed to be an easy shot, bro. How did I miss that? Jeez.
Capella's got rebound number 8 now to the paint. Here's Bogdanovich. No luck on
yeah.
Johnson with the defensive effort. For Brooklyn, they've gotten 8 of 13 shots to find the basket in the fourth quarter.
Good, got him.
Here's Smooth.
Thank you. What? Oh, yeah. At least we all know. I'm getting cash, and I'm in my bag. And I got seven. I need three more rebounds to get the triple double. That cheese out of here. Pass to the team. Yep. But why that man jumping though? Like, when I jump, like, I'm jumping. I'm here, baby. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, the lane is open. It's really crazy. Jordan, you're out of bounds. I'm not passing you the ball.
There's the drive, and the basket is good. And the defense has no one to blame but themselves. I mean, they just let him get right to the rim.
To me, this has simply stated been a complete lack of defensive attention and focus all night long.
Watch to miss the play.
Outside. Fourth Hill. Back to Herter. Four on the clock.
Nope.
Shoots over Durant. No good. They long that time. Brooklyn has got 1 of 3 to fall from downtown here in the fourth. Driving in.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, coach.
I almost can't believe what I saw. Incredible. I'm speechless, man. I'm speechless. A minute 35 left in the final quarter. Outside, Hill. To Cook.
Get that.
And they got to be happy with how they are starting off these conference finals. A tone-setting win for the Nets. And
the hard slam, dude.
Adding insult to injury with the dunk off the steal. Nice to see a good play on D. That led to some fireworks.
The
tonight. He is like levels above everyone else on the floor. Something must have clicked for him in warm-ups tonight. He's just come out and he has run wild.
Man, he was really impressive in that win. Setting the tone right from the start, taking this one by storm. Seven left to play in the fourth quarter. Cook.
Brooklyn with the ball. I'm gonna rebound. I'll have to trip the W.
And you know what? They keep calling his number, and they're simply trying to get him out of this.
Wow,
spot.
Right.
Boy, in that close, he's almost automatic. Boy, that's pretty good defense. Wow.
Yeah. Wow. I thought he was going to miss.
Well orchestrated, and then the pass is right on the money.
They're enjoying a sizable lead.
And what I like, VA, they haven't stopped pressing the issue.
Here's Smooth. Takes it inside.
Their home crowd has energized them all game. Now they're closing it out.
Well, for all intents and purposes, this game is over. Just a matter of time here.
Oh, they get a hand on it. Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Cavalier
stepping up and nailing an important shot to put this away.
And playing a great
oh.
This
is
the
wow.
14. Every single night.
She's down the first one.
Quinn Cook. Two shots.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. 27 seconds left to play in the fourth. Here's Smooth.
Nope.
Pass to Valentine. Here's Smooth. And so he draws the foul. Headed to the line to shoot a pair.
His first foul.
Nah, just shoot the ball, Sam.
Pass to Hill. Outside Johnson. Here's Cook. This one for three.
Nope.
Doesn't go that time.
That's 74-26 is the final score. So there you go. Damn, bro. 27 dunks for you, 99 points, 99, 66, 14 steals, 8 blocks, 3 turnovers, so 5 to 8, oh, I shot 5 to 8 for 3, this kid with 25 points, James Harden 15, he got a WW3 pick, so 30 with 10, this man at 36, Harden with 11, beat Brady 11, 10 for Johnson, so, yeah, y'all.
So we see the Nets taking the W here, and it always takes a lot of pressure off the team when they get the win in game one.
It's the most important game of the series. They've shown they know how to beat this team. The formula's in place. Now they just have to stick with it for the next few games.
And so this one is in the books. We hope you've enjoyed being with us for the Eastern Conference Finals. For Allie LaForce, Doris Burke, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson alongside our two sports crew. Thanking you for watching. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, yo.